Good afternoon, everyone. This is your pal, NateKeek2001 here. And it's been a long day. I've been in school. And probably tomorrow I won't have my phone because I'm going to have my phone put it away. So if you give me a comment, I'm not going to apply the comment because I'm going to have my phone be put up because no phone allowed at school. So anyway, and I hope you guys understand that. I hope you don't bother me when I'm in school tomorrow. Anyway, guys, and I got a two video idea. Should I do this video or the Tomorrowland video? Well, I'm gonna do a Tomorrowland review tomorrow. Like, come on, that movie's really 2 hours. It will be 2 hours, so kind of fun actually. But I'm gonna watch the movie on Disney Plus. If Pozo say I'm a liar if I watch the movie, well, I'm gonna record while I watch the movie. I'm just going to post to Instagram while I'm watching Tomorrowland. Alright guys, and instead I'm gonna do this because if Frozo is not ungrateful with this, well I cannot lie about me watching Tomorrowland because I'm gonna have You know what? Stop talking about Pozo Brain. Let's talk about this video because every time you talk about Pozo will come comment and we're gonna ignore the comment like a mature person. So anyway guys, I was my mom self business. Look at that Instagram, look at that on and Elsa post, which honestly that was pretty sexy too. And don't call me, I'm a pervert. And I've been checking how's the Instagram doing, but the Suicide Squad, I follow the Suicide Squad, I follow James Gunn on Instagram. So anyway, on Instagram, and that movie has some fresh rating. No joke. This movie got a 100% on Rotten Tomatoes. Yeah. Sorry about that. Yep. You know what I'm talking about, huh? Wow, I did not know Homonovers is going to get a higher rating. Good job, Homona. Great job. And now you made this movie a comedy action movie. Well, I'm excited for this movie now. Because after I saw the Rotten Tomato rating. Well, you gotta work out the Rotten Tomato rating. Because after I saw the Joss Whedon rating, I was like, oh man, I am not watching a movie in theaters. And Saturday, I watched a movie in theaters. Thank God I saw Wonder First instead of that movie. And thank God my mom didn't see Joss Whedon. And I know my mom is going to hate Joss Whedon. She put it in one of the worst movies ever made. So anyway. Anyway, guys. Well, thank you, James Gunn, for making it the Suicide Squad movie. Well, I don't have my own opinion. Well, I know they got review. I think Mama Geek already reviewed it. I'll probably Grace Renner will get an early screening to review that movie. To be honest, guys, well, I finally realized Grace Renner is one of the mediocre YouTuber. And you could just ignore that Twitter because my old Twitter account was god-awful. I don't want to get started talking about that. Anyway, guys, I move on, be the mature person, and here I am. And now, I think the Suicide Squad would be way better than that 2016 version. The 2016 version is a piece of trash. It's such a god-awful movie. Like, the horrible story of Jane Ritter, or Jane Ritter Joker is like, I can't wait to show you my toy. Why Jane Ritter Joker said, I'm gonna show you all my toy. Who in a monkey wanna say that? Because you whip up a Toy Story, idiot. And to be honest, guys, I don't know why Jane Ritter Joker, who gonna make Jane Ritter Joker in the Snyder version are way better than that Jane Ritter movie for me. Anyway, that's not off topic, back to what I was saying. So yeah, I am so excited for this movie. I'm gonna watch a movie on Disney Plus. I'm not gonna watch the movie in theaters because I'm no longer watching with it on movie after I saw Joker because my mom have a problem with this, so I'm gonna watch the movie on HBO Max. It's gonna be on HBO Max, so don't worry guys, I'll watch it. Honestly guys, well even this movie is a 2 hour movie, well it's gonna be 2 hours of a fun movie. Well, I originally thought Space Jam 2 is really a 2 hour movie, but that watch made a wait of runtime is a wire and now that movie is 1 hour movie. And thank God. Honestly, guys, that was my video of the Suicide Squad game Rotten Tomato rating as well as high fresh rating. And you know what, guys? Frozen 2 deserved that kind of rating, except 71 because I think 71 is pretty harsh too because it's the same rating. It's the same Rotten Tomatoes score, just like Wonder Woman 1984. Honestly, guys, my thought on Wonder Woman 1984 where we declaimed, so anyway. Anyway, guys, if you like the video, hit the subscribe button, turn the notification to the Rachel family. And on August, and I think on August 6th, I will watch this movie, and I will get my thought on it. And I will do a redo review on the Suicide Squad, because that review did not age well one bit. Anyway, guys, see you next time. So long. Peace, YouTube.
What would I do without you? You'll always have me.